lucky enough and I'm blessed enough, I will have one of these one day. I don't even need a big one. Just at least a little yacht. What's up, guys? We're here in Miami. It's the second day. First day was a car show. Today's the yacht show. Can't wait what to see. All right, boys, I'll see you guys there. But before, let me show you my Miami ride. This is my 7-passenger van ride. Dude, this thing is the best. It takes us everywhere in Miami. It's the best thing ever here. So we're going to the yacht show. We've been here since Saturday with the family. Loving it. Love the sunshine, love everything. Yesterday was the supercar, some car show. Insane amount of cars, insane cars as well. Never seen cars like that in my life. But today we're gonna check out some yachts. Never been to one, so now we're gonna see what it's gonna be. I don't even know what to expect. Come on, Betsy, let's go, man. Come on, I gotta get to the yacht show. So we got here 30 minutes before closing. I think it's $100 each. They let us in for free since it was 30 minutes left. So what a nice people here in Florida. Guys, we just got to the yacht heaven. Look at this, millions yachts. This is insane. And the weather is beautiful. Shows should motivate me and everybody else to achieve these kind of boats, this kind of lifestyle. This is beautiful. But as of right now, this is the only thing I could afford. It's not a yacht, but it goes in the back of my yacht. But this is a good starting. Lesson number one, don't park where you're not supposed to park.
This is good. There's probably gonna be a lot more lessons you're gonna learn in Miami trip, dog.
Probably.
Bro, unreal.
We got caught pimping in a pimpmobile, man. Can you believe this thing? We got two boots, one in the front, one in the back.
Bro, they were making sure you don't get away from here, bro. Cause they know all that horsepower in this thing, bro.
I was trying to get away from the boots. Look at this, man. They caught me in Miami.
Unreal. What up, boy?
Man, they're taking my money, man. They put a boot in my car and taking my money. Come on, man.
They really ruin your vacation.
Robbing me of $50.
Sir, what do you think about that? Elite booting. Are we off to Paul?
We're gonna go see some more cars.
More cars?
More exotics.
Are you gonna buy one or what?
So you know what? Once there's a good deal, can't run away from that.
Yes, sir.
On the drip, I'm like, where your man? Stop staring at my side piece. Hit your dance. 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 Stop staring at my time piece.
Only dance that I hit is the money dance. I don't move for nothing less than 100 bands. When it get to dripping and these ninnies start tipping, I'm a savage for the paper.
Unfortunately, Paul didn't buy anything today.
Not yet.
Oh, shoot.
There's more dealerships. No, nope, there's some. Hold on.
Hold on.
What's the cheapest car they're gonna allow? Maybe I'll buy that one, I guess. This is. Look at Bachu Kalis, Chini. Bachu, da?
Da.
И я, и что? No, no. Скажи, что про це сейчас там. Скажи нам, як ти чувствуешь? Ти бачив багато вже ці три дня. Ти багато побачив, чи ні?
Багато.
Бачиш? Ти радий?
Мені подобається те, що я бачу.
Бачиш? Все. Йому подобається, він радий.
Paul's getting some lunch today. Where are we getting?
This is a place called Bill's Crab Bag, some of that. In Hollywood, it's delicious.